Alright guys, what's going on? This is Matt with Blowout TV. This is our randomization for round one of our 16-17 Leaf Best of Basketball Unopened Edition Divisional Case Break. Round one here. It is Thursday the 14th. This product is live tomorrow, 15th. So we're going to go ahead and randomize, as per our rules, the names, all six participants, which are right there, and the divisions. So five times each. I'll post the results in the thread here, and then I'll embed the video so you can go back and check it out if you couldn't watch it live. There are the names. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Scroll down here. And our divisions, again, five times. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. All right. Posted. See, this is post number 16. Here's what we're looking at here. Ricky's going to have the Southwest, After Dark 56 with the Atlantic, Mitch with the Southeast. Todd's going to take the Central, XLB with the Northwest, and then UTEP with the Pacific. So I'll clean that up. I'll put the names and the divisions next to each other. And good luck to everybody. Again, I'll update as soon as the product comes in what time we're going to be doing this, but be looking forward sometime probably between 12 and 1 p.m. Eastern Standard Time tomorrow on Friday. So appreciate it, guys. Good luck. Should be fun. Hopefully hit some mega stuff out of this.